A new study links climate change to an increase in violent crime. Researchers at the University of Colorado at Boulder published their findings in environmental research letters. They found warmer winters have more crimes like assaults and robbery. They believe it's because milder weather makes for more interactions between people. Researchers believe this study just scratches the surface of ways climate change impacts people. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.